The history of Patriarche has been one of enterprising women and men since 1780. They have built up this family business, offering quality wines developed on the basis of two values, tradition and modernity. The very basis of the tradition is to be found in the cellars of the Cave Patriarche Père et Fils. This is where the most famous wines of Burgundy are bottled and stored carefully in the vaulted cellars that resound with the history of the Visitation Order convent in Beaune. With its long experience as a wine merchant and grower, Patriarche has, in cooperation with wine growers, the full range of Burgundy geographical indications, appellation. The wine growers have been carefully selected for their seriousness and the quality of their work. And then there is Critère, a brand name and a production plant, a forerunner in sparkling wines, and a name that evokes modernity at Patriarche. Time to visit both worlds.